Hey, hi guys, Nisubra here. Welcome back to my channel, and today I have a very awesome breakfast hack. Guess what? I'm going to show you how to use Capsicum, PiliPili, Hoho to make that healthy, awesome breakfast that is so cute. You don't want to miss this recipe. It's awesome. I'm sure you're going to like it. I'm sure you're going to try it. And let me know if you like this recipe. Let me know if you find it easy. Let me know if you think it's healthy. Let me know if you think it's going to be cool. Stay tuned and see what I have for you. PiliPili, Hoho, Capsicum recipe and eat super healthy. Stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching. So guys, welcome back to my cooking. And here are my ingredients. I have 3 green large capsicum, and then I have 1 red capsicum, and then I have 1 yellow capsicum. I just want my breakfast to be a little bit colorful. Yeah, capsicum is healthy guys, so if you have a lot of it and you don't know what to do with them, I'm going to show you today what you can do with them. It's going to be amazing. So I have 3 capsicums, and then I have my minced meat. Then I have 3 eggs, and then I have 1 cauliflower, and then I have 1 carrot. And my 6 spices, I have like 3 small ginger pieces, 3 small garlic and 1 small ginger. And then I have like 1/2 teaspoon of salt. So you see, my breakfast is going to be healthy. There's a lot of vegetables, that's why I have the cauliflower, I have the carrot and the capsicums, and then of the minced meat, and then the eggs. So the minced meat, you can use minced meat, you can decide to use sausage pieces, you can decide to use smoky pieces, you can decide to use ham, whatever you like. I just use minced meat because that's what was available. I mean, yeah. So let's see how I'm going to make this breakfast. So first of all, I'm going to, and the first thing I do, I've washed everything. So the first thing I do, I want to try the seeds. Cut the capsicum into equal pieces. So you just cut them into such lengths. And don't throw the leftovers away, just keep them aside. onion, so I'm also going to slice that. So my onions are ready. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to fry this medium. I mean, you can eat them raw. This everything here can be eaten raw, except the eggs. You can still eat them. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to fry this a little bit. I just want to like just make them softer. So the first thing I'll do, I'm going to be using this pot, sufuria, to fry my vegetables. So I will add some oil. So I think while this is cooking, I'm going to be preparing my garlic and ginger. I use this. This is garlic. It's optional to use garlic. Here is my grounded ginger and garlic. So once my onions are cooked, I'm going to add all the vegetables. I'm going to add them together. Except the cauliflower, it's going to wait a little bit. So keep frying them. So once the mixture is a bit cooked, I'm going to add my garlic and ginger, ground them together. If you have cumin seeds, you can add them, or whatever spices you like. That's why I use garlic and ginger. So I think so now I'm adding the cauliflower. my veggies were already like a little bit, they had cooled down. Alright, so we have this like a syrup. So I just place my pan and then allow it to heat, and then I added some oil. Once the pan is hot, I'm going to place my beans. Just place them and then add the mixture. And then allow it to cook. You can cover it if you want. And then allow it to cook for a little bit. So this one is already cooked. This one too is already cooked. These two to cook, I'm going to add other rings. I don't want to stay there and wait. I guess this one is ready. Those four are ready. So I'm going to add more. Is ready. Guys, I've been cooking and cooking, and And this is my last one. This is my last. Guys, this is my last. So yummy. So guys, I'm so done. That was really tiring. And here I have my breakfast. So yummy. Colorful. You see? Super cute. And it's yummy too. So if you have excess capsicum, PiliPili Hoho, you know what to do with it. Yeah, let me show you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This is yummy. You can eat with bread, you can eat with, you know, whatever you want to take with tea, anything. It's a healthy breakfast. And it's yummy. Trust me. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know what you think of my breakfast. For me, I think taste. Everybody's going to love it. Bye.